Let's just get this out of the way. Yes, most of my merchandise was ripped from the head.
See the numbers, taste the violence. Fred! I feel a frenzy!
Say to those who accused you of cheating, of rigging fights to gain your number one ranking.
Oh, Jeffrey. Well, I guess I say I'd have to do this. And then I tell them to never call me up! Shoot him! And you can quote me on that. Hey, over here, newbie. Here's what Piston's offering, Chickadee. Piston will sponsor you. Piston will take you under his muscly wing, and we will open that vault together. I've already set up your first fight in the arena. Get in there and show him that Piston and the Vault Hunter are a force to be reckoned with.
Is it just me, or does it seem like he's gonna betray the fuck out of you?
Finding a few dozen chumps called the Horde of Horrors. Now, I could kick their ass with both pants tied behind my back, but you'll want to take it easy.
See you real soon.
Gentlemen, it looks like our next combatant has arrived. Does the Vault Hunter have what it takes to survive the Appetite for Destruction round? I think we all know the answer. Maybe. The rules are simple. Use the provided loot and kill everybody. The last fighter standing is a bona fide badass. Go to the center of the arena when you're ready to start. Ladies and gentlemen, it's the moment you've all been waiting for. The Horde of Horrors versus the Vault Hunter. Fight!
Time for another wave!
last forever!
Fighter who ever lived. I will overthrow myself and you.